Hello everyone, 캡틴입니다. 오늘은 27번째 시간으로서 마지막 중요한 사람을 만나게 되는데 크리스천 톰슨을 만나게 되죠. 크리스천 톰슨은 패션 잡지 관련된 글을 쓰는 작가인데요. 유명한 사람이죠. 이 영화의 전개에 있어서 꼭 필요한 사람인데 오늘 드디어 만나게 됩니다. 어떤 일이 있었는지 내용을 통해서 확인해 보겠습니다.
Excuse us, girls.
Excuse us, girls. 실례합니다.
She loved the punch.
She'll have punch. 그녀는 have, 가질 거예요. The punch. 펀치라는 독한 술인데 여기서는 마실 거라는 거죠. She'll have the punch.
She'll have the punch.
She'll have the punch.
It's deadly. Have fun.
It's deadly. Deadly는 치명적인, 독하다는 말이죠. Have fun. 너무 급하게 마시지 말고 즐기라는 뜻이겠죠. It's deadly.
It's deadly. Have fun.
It's deadly. Have fun.
He's right, you know.
He's right. Christian Thompson이죠.
Punch. I drank it at James's last party.
The punch. 어려운 것이 없습니다. I drank it. 마셨다는 거죠. At 그 장소와 시점이 어디냐면 지금 시점을 기준으로 해서 제일 가까웠던 마지막 파티겠죠. 소리는 The punch. I drank it at. I drank it at. James's last party. I drank it at. James's last party.
Punch. I drank it at James's last party.
The punch. I drank it at James' last party.
Punch. I drank it at James' last party.
The punch. I drank it at James' last party. 반복 한번 해보겠습니다.
Punch. I drank it at James' last party.
The punch. I drank it at James' last party.
I woke up in Hoboken wearing nothing but a poncho and a cowboy hat.
문장이 좀 길어서 듣기 어렵죠. 나누어서 살펴보겠습니다. I woke up. 일어났죠. In Hoboken. Hoboken이라는 지역이 되겠죠. 동시에 하고 있는 일. 여기에서는 문장이 끝났는데 Wearing nothing but her. Wearing nothing. 입고 있었는데 아무것도 없어요. 벗고 있다는 뜻이죠. 벗고 있다. 강조할 때는 Wearing nothing. 원어민의 관점에서 이렇게 표현을 하죠. But 여기서는 그러나가 아니라 배회하고 남은 것은 이렇게 이해하시면 편합니다. A poncho. A poncho 아시죠? 그리고 and a cowboy hat. 모자만 쓰고 있었다는 뜻인데 대충 옷으로 덮고 있었다는 거죠. 완전히 누드 상태에서 대충 옷을 덮고 있었다는 그런 표현입니다. 여기서 눈여겨보실 것은 wearing이죠. 여기에는 접속사가 생략이 되었겠죠. 동시에 일어난 일은 이 정도로 보시면 됩니다. When is why? 기억하시죠?
Nothing but a poncho.
소리를 같이 잡아보겠습니다. I woke up in Hoboken. I woke up in Hoboken. Wearing nothing but her. Wearing nothing but her. Poncho and her. Cowboy hat. Poncho and her. Cowboy hat. I woke up in Hoboken. Wearing nothing but a poncho and a cowboy hat.
Woke up in Hoboken. Wearing nothing but a poncho and a cowboy
hat. I woke up in Hoboken. Wearing nothing but a poncho and a cowboy hat.
Woke up in Hoboken. Wearing nothing but a poncho and a cowboy hat.
I woke up in Hoboken wearing nothing but a poncho and a cowboy hat. 한번 해보겠습니다. I woke up in
Hoboken wearing nothing but a
Hoboken wearing nothing but a
poncho and a cowboy
poncho and a cowboy hat.
Woke up in Hoboken wearing nothing but a poncho and a cowboy hat.
I woke up in Hoboken. 옷은 어떻게 했죠? Wearing nothing but a poncho and a cowboy hat.
Woke up in Hoboken wearing nothing but a poncho and a cowboy hat.
I woke up in Hoboken wearing nothing but a poncho and a cowboy hat. 들어보시죠. Listen carefully.
Woke up in Hoboken wearing nothing but a poncho and a cowboy hat. Wise.
예, 술을 버렸거든요. 그래서 wise. 잘했어. 현명하군.
Hi.
Christian Thompson.
이름을 이야기하죠. Christian Thompson.
Christian Thompson?
Christian Thompson.
You're kidding.
You're kidding.
Christian Thompson.
아주 유명한 사람이죠. 그래서 앤디는 잘 알고 있는 사람입니다. 놀란 거죠. You're kidding.
No, you write for like every magazine I love. I actually.
앤디가 굉장히 당황하는데, you like. 너 썼잖아요, 저기 every magazine 모든 잡지에 I love. 나 정말 좋아해요. 썼던 모든 것을 좋아한다는 거겠죠?
No, you write for like.
You like.
Every magazine I love.
Every magazine I love.
No, you write for like.
You like.
Every magazine I love.
Every magazine I love.
I reviewed your collection of essays.
여기서 every magazine 다음에 I love는 관계사겠죠. 이렇게 써도 됩니다. I love every magazine. 도치로 봐도 되는데 like가 있으니까 여기 관계사로 빠졌겠죠.
I reviewed your collection of essays for my college newspaper.
여기서 잘 안 들리는 것은 어부가 들리지 않고 fall 아주 작게 들리죠. 이런 전치사들이 잘 들리지 않습니다. 소리를 같이 보시겠습니다. I actually, I'll leave you your collection of essay for my college newspaper. 오, 전치사가 거의 for 이렇게 들립니다. I actually, I'll leave you your collection of essay for my college newspaper.
I reviewed your collection of essays for my college newspaper.
I'll leave you your collection of essay for my college newspaper. I'll leave you
your collection of essays from
collection of essay for my
college newspaper.
College newspaper.
I reviewed your collection of essays from my college newspaper.
I'll leave you your collection of my college newspaper.
I reviewed your collection of essays from my college newspaper.
I'll leave you your collection of essay for my college newspaper.
I reviewed your collection of essays from my college newspaper.
Did you mention my good looks, my killer charm?
그 다음 문장을 보시면 이 사람 에세이에 대해서 계약신문에 앤디가 리뷰를 썼는데 그것에 대해서 크리스티언 톰슨이 나의 치명적인 매력에 대해서도 언급을 했는지 물어보죠. Did you mention my, 한동안이죠? Good looks and my killer charm. Did you mention my good looks and my killer charm? Looks and my가 되죠. Did you mention my good looks and my killer charm?
Did you mention my good looks, my killer charm?
Did you mention my good looks and my killer charm?
Did you mention my good looks, my killer charm?
Did you mention my good looks and my killer charm?
Did you mention my good looks, my killer charm?
Did you mention my good looks and my killer charm?
No, but...
What do you do?
What do you do? 무엇을 하세요?
I wanna work for somewhere like the New Yorker, Vanity Fair, I am.
그 다음 문장을 보시면 주어는 I가 되고 동사는 wanna work. 그 일하는 곳은 for somewhere like the New Yorker. 일하는 목표가 somewhere가 되겠죠. somewhere는 뭐냐면 like the New Yorker. New Yorker처럼 a Vanity Fair. 어떤 상류사회를 말하죠. 그런 곳에서 자기도 일하고 싶다는 그런 뜻을 말하고 있죠. 소리를 같이 잡아보겠습니다. I wanna work for someone like the New Yorker. Work for someone like the New Yorker. Of Vanity Fair. Of Vanity Fair. I wanna work for someone like the New Yorker or Vanity Fair.
I wanna work for somewhere like the New Yorker or Vanity Fair.
I wanna work for someone like the New Yorker or Vanity Fair.
I wanna work for somewhere like the New Yorker or Vanity Fair.
I wanna work for someone like the New Yorker or Vanity Fair.
I wanna work for somewhere like the New Yorker or Vanity Fair. I am.
I wanna work for someone like a New Yorker or Vanity Fair.
I am a writer too.
I am a writer too. 자기도 작가라고 이야기하고 있죠. 실제로는 작가가 지금 아니죠. 앞으로 되고 싶다는 건데 거짿말입니다.
Is that right?
Mm? Is that right?
Well, I should read your stuff. Why don't you send it over?
그런데 크리스천 톰슨도 앤디에게 관심이 있죠. I should read your stuff. 의지를 말하는 거죠. Why don't you send it over? 나한테 보내주지 않겠어? 소리는 I should read your stuff. I should read your stuff. Why don't you send it over? Why don't you가 아니라 Why don't you send it over? 이 Y가 모음이죠. 그리고 또 O가 모음이니까 D는 R처럼 되죠. 그래서 Why don't you send it over?
Well, I should read your stuff. Why don't you send it over?
I should read your stuff. Why don't you send it over?
Well, I should read your stuff. Why don't you send it over?
I should read your stuff. Why don't you send it over? 반복을 해보시죠. 글을 읽고 싶은데.
Well, I should read your stuff.
I should read your stuff. 보내줘봐.
Why don't you send it over?
Why don't you send it over?
Well, I should read your stuff. Why don't you send it over?
I should read your stuff. Why don't you send it over?
That would be... Thank you. That would be great.
That would be thank you. That would be great. 유명한 작가니까 정말 영광이겠죠.
But actually, right now, I'm working as Miranda Priestly's assistant.
자기 현재 직업에 대해서 이제 정직하게 이야기하죠. But actually, 실제로는 right now, 지금 I'm working as, 나는 일하고 있죠. as가 나왔으니까 그 자격을 말하죠. Miranda Priestly's assistant, 모렌다 비서로서 일을 하고 있다고 이야기를 하는 겁니다. 우리는 But actually, right now, I'm working as Miranda Priestly's assistant. 특히 assistant가 앞에 붙겠죠. Priestly assistant 이렇게 되겠죠.
But actually, right now I'm working as Miranda Priestly's assistant.
But actually, right now I'm working as Miranda Priestly's assistant.
But actually, right now I'm working as Miranda Priestly's assistant.
But actually, right now I'm working as Miranda Priestly's assistant.
But actually.
But actually.
Right now.
Right now 지금 뭐 하고 있어요?
I'm working as Miranda Priestly's assistant.
But actually, right now, I'm working as Miranda Priestly's assistant.
Oh, you're kidding.
No, you're kidding.
Well, that's too bad.
That's the bad. Well, that's the bad. 안 된 일이군. 대부분 Miranda Priestly를 되게 좋아하지 않거든요.
Never survive Miranda.
You'll never survive.
Never survive Miranda.
You'll never survive. 오래가지 못할 거라는 거죠. 확신을 하고 있죠.
Excuse me?
Well, you seem nice.
Well, you seem nice.
Smart.
Smart.
You can't do that job.
You can't do that job.
You can't do that job.
You can't do that job. 여기 있는 can't는 할 수 없다는 의미가 아니라 잘 어울리지 않는다는 그런 의미가 되겠죠.
Well, it was very, very nice to meet you.
마지막 문장인데요. Well, it was 한 덩어리입니다. Very nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. 만난 것은 과거죠. 그리고 앞에 nice라는 감정이 있죠. 이 to meet는 가까운 과거를 나타낼 때 쓴다고 그랬죠. Nice to meet you. Well, it was very, very nice to meet you. Miranda girl.
Well, it was very, very nice to meet you. Miranda girl.
Well, it was very, very nice to meet you. Miranda girl. 오늘 내용은 정말 짧죠? 하지만 중요한 인물이었던 크리스천 톰슨과의 만남이 그려지는데 이제 28편부터 본격적으로 앤디의 활약상도 볼 수가 있고요. 영화의 모든 내용들이 긴박하게 흘러갑니다. 그리고 연습하실 때 여기 있는 문장들은 실제적으로 쓰는 문장들이기 때문에 여러분 연습하셔서 여러분들 체화하셨으면 좋겠습니다. 실제 원어민들은 이 정도 이상의 속도로 말을 하죠. 이것을 듣기 위해서는 원어민들이 말하는 발성대로 그 기준에 맞춰서 여러분들 열심히 훈련하셨으면 좋겠습니다. 그럼 수고하셨습니다.